Oh no, this one's gonna be just as bad. Why can I not find a fusion
I do hope your next wound is unique.
I feel like no. Ooh, the fifth blessing. Less niche, I own.
Keep your eyes open.
Way working. Way.
You're as good as new. Well, near.
Wow, these jobs. Holy shit. No, don't knock me around. Well-informed keeper. Hello, well-informed
Tired and dusty from the road, weary travelers have very loose tongues. Once the ale starts to flow.
No!
Heed well some hard-won advice. I don't know what you're talking about. No! The Black Dagger bandits found out that I'd started some mines in the hills and that I'd found some ancient ruins in one of them. I tried to strike a deal with them, but they wanted everything. Now, I'm seeing my looted wagons on the roads, and I haven't heard from my niece back at base camp.
You got something on your mind?
No. No is the answer to you. Proudful. Get going.
Something you want.
Have a look on your board.
I
Where am I going now? Up this hill? Let's go. Oh! Hello, young traveler. Add that to my character's armor. Wait. How long is his training? 21 minutes, isn't that bad? Oh, hang on, rush training, how much for? What should I have? 700. Ah, yeah, I'm quick it.
You're as good as new! Well, nearly.
Thank you. Why am I keep getting pushed back?
It's over!
Run! Oh, come on. Really? Now where am I? Oh my god, it's so confusing.
I need to get a message back to Mr. Goldseeker.
Oh, go all the way.
There's
back
some
now.
Things I think Mr. Goldseeker would want done. I could really use the help of a person of your stature. We're holding our own here in the camp, but any time we venture out, bandit huntsmen start tracking and shooting us. It would be a great help if you could go and clear them out. Let them know who's in control of the high road.
Go away! No! Really starting to piss me off.
Thank you.
Weak!
Thank you.
We'll be fine out here on our own.
Wrong.
If you're here to help, then I'm Black. Glad to meet you. Is that something else?
True.
That was quick work. Black. I could hear
level up. True.
Crap foul, too. There's a crazy gnoll bandit who took over the mines. And he's got Mr. Goldseeker's niece, Mira Thamros, as his hostage. I'm thinking someone with your skills could get in there. Kill!
I got skills.
The Black Dagger bandits hit our caravan before we could get to the mines. We hold up here, but every runner we sent to tell Mr. Goldseeker what happened has been caught by the bandits' no blood trackers.
Level 20.
Things aren't looking too good around here. Get a message back to Mr. Goldseeker. Things aren't looking too good around here.
one word for you, witches.
Smart fighter quits while he's ahead.
Yeah.
quick!
Sprint to Dusty.
How's everyone feeling?
Yes, taste the corpses.
That was quick work. Yeah, I could hear the... That's real good news. We'll be able to get some runners back to Mr. Goldseeker and finally get some supplies. Please, take this gold and thanks. Things aren't looking too good around here.
Jumping ahead of myself, man. Ooh, one pass up there. Getting calm. Into yoga. Midnight. Not responding. Card and wave. Fuck you. Ooh, this looks scary, man. That's what we like. Ooga Chaka. Now you can shoot a miner. This feels it. Critical success. No.
over.
Thank you. Understood, man, just did sort of all. Are you with me? Come on. Great Scott.
Thank you.
if you want to save her or just take the treasure. Especially if Rune's the story line.
Thank you for rescuing me. Before you go, I need to tell you something. Crab Foultooth was visited by another one of their leaders, a man named Jareth Grimm. Crag told him about the dig, and then Grimm said he was returning to Black Decker Keep to report. I think that's the old...
Could you fight something with a big club?
That was quick work. Yeah, I could hear the howling of the gnolls from here. We'll be fine out here on our own. Yep, Mira and a couple others came down and told us what you'd done. Was there something else?
Damn.
I nearly forgot. A woman named Zaliana came looking for you while you were in the mine. She said she'd just discovered something important.
I need to get a messenger to Mr. Goldstein.
She told me to tell you that there's a Harper spy named Garl Gnarlclaw who will help you finish off the Black Dagger bandits.
Well, I'm gonna call that it for tonight, because I'm gonna go and watch a film on Sky, so I will call that it. I hope you stay tuned, and hopefully I can work out how to get a horse. I'm guessing I have to save up. Got two, and I think they're five or three, so not too far. Oh, actually, one thing. Oh, I've got none to root. Got no arnets. Or should I stay playing? Oh, let's play for another 20 minutes because I want to invoke the last term. I want to get the sixth blessing.
We could use a little help, friend.
And I want to get a celestial coin. I want to just get that. So if I just wait here and get healed, be back in a second.
I need to get a message back to Mr. Goldseeker.
Free grog for bounty hunters.
Things aren't looking too good around here. need to get a message back to Mr. Goldseeker.
Free grog for bounty hunters.
And I'm back. Night.
Things aren't looking too good around here.
Bounty master. Don't forget, if you you have anything, give some spare time, you can always catch up on my videos on youtube.com/dmjw. Or if you just type in Dean Williams into YouTube, you should be able to get it there. And I'm being attacked. Heal me, Doc Brown. Hey. Dum dilly dee, is up a night for me.
Well met, friend. Feel free to fight any bandits. Zaliana told me you'd be coming, and I should help you put an end to the Black Dagger bandits.
Come on.
Having lived among them for months as a spy, it will be my... Your efforts have already thrown the Black Dagger... Your efforts have caused Jareth Grimm, the battle leader of the Black Dagger Bandits, to reveal himself. He set up headquarters in the tower called Grimstorm Keep, deep within the ruins, where he's even now planning how to...
For an enchantment.
We've managed to get a...
Do I have a minor injury kit? Oh, hang on. I have the option for a horse, number 7. Does that mean I have to rent one then? Ah!
Yeah.
I am a bandit. Ooh, awesome. That's much quicker. Try it out on this guy.
Between the eyes!
Do. Come on, come on, thank you.
Excellent! My only regret is that...
But 1 minute to go, so what's the standard?
To the bandits!
Go to Grimstone Keep. Okay, maybe in a second. Wait here for a second. Spycatcher's actually got 3 minutes left. Two minutes left, so I'm gonna stay on for that as well.
I've seen some horrible things,
but it's good, I suppose. Might get some reward out of it, don't want to miss that. Don't know how I'm looking on. Cherry bomb! Oh, it's so tedious. 29, 28, 20 something.
Free grog for bounty hunters!
I'm guessing it's XP, that all XP. Here we go! Invoke the Lord! What did I get? Did I get XP?
Deliver Black Dagger insignia and be rewarded.
What did you get? I got another one of those, didn't I? Seals and exchange creature for level 16 through 39. Okay. That's what I'm saving up for. And it's a lot.
Black Dagger bandits.
I don't care about any of the other shit. I'm just scared about the white horse. 50, well, I got 4. I know it's a long way off, but. I can get it.
Free grog for bounty hunters.
Death to the bandits.
By the gods' grace.
Bounty's been placed on the Black Dagger bandits.
Oh, there's the freaking mount. Oh.
The only good bandit is a dead bandit.
Cool.
Grog for bounty hunters.
There's the freaking mount requisition token. Takes into mount with MD and temporary roots and mount plus MD. Oh. I didn't realise that. Alright, well, when I level up, I'm 26 now. Well, I'm gonna go back then. For the meantime then. I didn't realise that. That no fun. How do I go back from here? Oh, I have a teleport thing, don't I?
Back to the bandits.
I did not realise that. South of the Cape. 1534. And escape.
I do hope your next wound is unique.
Let's go find myself a horse. I had no idea. I hope that token gets me horse. Should do. I'd like to purchase a horse, please. Oh, it's only a rental. This rental mount will last for 5 hours of in-game time. So if I go 7... Oh my god, look at that! It's a horse! That's fun. That's actually quite funny. Right, okay, we need to do a couple of companion things. That being said, I've finally got my horse, and I am going to leave you with that. So thank you everybody, don't forget to follow back, I'll probably play tomorrow, maybe not, got a couple of things I need to do. Don't forget to subscribe on Twitch and YouTube, youtube.com/dmjw. Thank you. And good night.